Sony Computer Entertainment Europe!
Safe and sound.
Oh no!
Isn't it cool? Just like Pipocci's.
Oh. No! That's not the point. That type of helmet is different from Pipocci's. It causes big problems in the past. When monkeys put those helmets on, they get into all kinds of mischief.
Wow! A white monkey!
What? Better! Oh no! It's happening again!
Doesn't look like he's bothering anyone.
Better is a smart one. We don't know what he might do if he uses his powers to take control over the other monkeys. What should we do?
Looks like they're having fun.
What are you talking about? We have to get all the monkey helmets back before the professor returns from his trip.
What? Why me?
Oh, because you messed things up.
Oh.
Get moving!
Okay, I'll fix things.
Thank you. Can you hear me? It's me. I'll be using this message phone to help you out. You should be thankful that I'm doing this. So listen carefully to what I say, okay? First, let me explain your gotcha gadgets. Gotcha gadgets are useful tools that you control with the right analog stick. This is how you use them. Gadgets are activated in a variety of different ways. Try rotating and moving the right analog stick in different directions. Right now, you have just two gadgets. The Stun Club and the Monkey Net. Use the Stun Club to attack monkeys and enemies. And also to activate switches and devices. Your Monkey Net is used to catch those cheeky monkeys. To start with, the Stun Club is set to the triangle button. And the Monkey Net is set to the X button. Each button can be set to switch to good luck. Or R2 buttons to jump. Either R1 or R2 can be used, so try it. That's it. If you need to hear my advice again, hit the message phone with the Stun Club. First, switch to the Stun Club. Then move the right analog stick in the direction you want to strike. Again, whilst in midair, you can do a double jump. Double jumps will help you reach high places. Take notice, the blue message phones like this one won't ring. While you're still learning the controls, try to hit as many as you can for important advice. On the top left of the screen. Each time you're injured, these biscuits disappear one by one. If you lose all of your cookies, you'll collapse from exhaustion. Nobody wants to see that happen, so keep a full supply. Cookies can be found during the level, the gotcha box, or by destroying enemies.
Station. This has been our new home since you blasted the lab. I had to build it out of the remains of my own room. Use the warp machine at the front to go and catch monkeys. I've also made a save port. It's really useful. That device over there is the gotcha box. For 10 gold coins, you can get yourself a cool item. The items that you win here can be viewed at the minigame corner and in the entertainment center. Collect as many as you can. Save and load game data. Anytime you want to have a break, be sure to save your game. Gadget to you. The monkey radar seeks out those cheeky monkeys. First, you should practice in the gadget trainer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Radar is a great gadget for finding monkeys. If you can't manage to locate a monkey, it's the perfect time to try out the radar. Rotate the right analog stick to rotate the radar. It's important to move it nice and slowly. When the sound of the beeper and the color of the beam changes, you've located a monkey. The higher the pitch of the beeper, the closer the monkey. Behind one of those three doors is a monkey decoy. The monkey radar will tell you which one it is. The monkey cam works. The monkey cam provides useful information about the monkeys. It's a nice device attached to the monkey radar. To switch to the monkey cam, press the L2 button. This will only work when you've located a monkey with the radar. And if he is close enough to you for the monkey icon to flash on screen. press the L2 button again to switch it off. Cool, isn't it? You'll find it very useful. It will give you plenty of data. Point the radar at the monkey decoys in here, and then switch to the monkey cam. Don't miss the monkey comments at the bottom of the screen. Whenever you get a new gotcha gadget, you need to assign this to a button. To equip a gadget, use the gadget select screen. You can open the gadget select screen with the select button. Move the cursor to the gadget you want to equip by moving the left analog stick left or right. Press one of the circle, X, triangle or square buttons to assign the gadget to that button. Exit. Blue pants monkeys are such wimps. They're always hiding somewhere. However, nothing can hide from the monkey radar. Get out there and scope them out. Below a bar and jump up to grab onto it. Use the R1 or R2 buttons to jump. Move the left analog stick to move along the monkey bars. When you want to jump down from the bars, press the jump button again. Again in midair to double jump. Just relax and press it twice. The sky's the limit with this jump.